like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be. This opens.
I thank you again.
The manor requires much work. Much work.
Somebody lived here once. Something here. A chest.
Thank you. Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast would come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts. Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll... Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Though. Still, might be worth looking at those graves. Graves been dug up, recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Filth lives here, sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Soon.
There she is, right on cue.
That's it, Roach. Whoa!
Hmm.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.